It's the weirdest cloud I've ever seen in my life.